Yo, if you guys are dreading a certain event in the future, something that you're fearful, that you're hesitant about, either because you're feeling lethargic, or you're feeling lazy, or you're feeling spoiled or entitled, a good way for you to change your perspective on things is the way you talk to yourself. So instead of saying that you have to do something, tell yourself that you get to. So let me give you some examples so I can elaborate better. So let's say you just started on your fitness journey and you tell yourself, oh yeah, I have to go to the gym. Tell yourself that you get to go to the gym. Tell yourself that you have the luxury of having the resources and the finances to afford a car to go to the gym, that you can actually afford a gym membership, that you have the time to actually go to the gym. Not everybody has the same luxuries as you, even the basic luxuries. Some people are working, you know, 12-hour shifts to support their family. Some people, they don't even have a car. Let's say you're dreading your commute and you say, oh yeah, I have to be stuck in traffic for an hour or two. And change your perspective on things. If you can't change anything about it, you might as well be positive about the situation. Tell yourself, you know what, I get to have some free time to myself to reflect, to relax. Let's say, oh yeah, I have to eat this diet food in order for me to get in shape, to lose all this extra weight, because it's making me feel lazy or lethargic or slow or sluggish. Tell yourself, you know, I get to eat these types of foods. You know, these types of foods people in third world countries will kill for. These basic foods that you might think that it's not enjoyable for you, man, is fucking like a five course meal to someone else in a different country. So it's all about your perspective on things. You know, just tell yourself, you know, if you're trying to be sober, don't when you go out, don't tell yourself, oh man, I have to be sober when I go out. Tell yourself, yo, I get to be sober. You know, I get to be the one that's the sober one out of my group, so I get to be the one that takes my friends home safe. Or I get to be sober because it gives me a chance to make my will stronger. You know, it gives me a chance to not be the one that looks like a fool when they're out drinking. You know, I get to be the one that's a good inspiration to my friends or my family. I get to show people how disciplined I am. You know, there's a lot of different scenarios for this. Like I said, it's all about the way you think. So next time you're dreading something, flip that shit around. Make that shit into something that benefits you, because there's two ways for you to think. One way of thinking is a way of thinking that does not serve you. And then the other way of thinking is a way of thinking that serves you. It's one or the other. It's binary. So make sure you pick the method of thinking that serves you best and makes you stronger. And don't play the victim role, because that does not serve you at all. So next time you guys are dreading a certain event, remember, don't tell yourself that you have to do it. Tell yourself that you get to do it. All right? And remember, you only have one life, so make sure you make your mind, your body, your soul, your relationships, your finances, your life to die for. Peace.